go with grace. Wants take two forms. Passions and possessions. Can I shed both or either? One day I will have to shed my most prized possession and most basic passion, the fountainhead of all that is mine, my body. So then, why is it so difficult for me to shed the least of my passions or possessions today? Why must I be dragged, kicking and screaming, towards my final destination? Why can I not go with some grace?